Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
Mother, do I see my mother? Oh, there, do I see my father? Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, Oh, there, do they call to me? 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 She's ready.
Find your way home. You are free.
Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Ah! Found it.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, Father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it. Not ready! Stay back!
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Up there! To one of the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Look. Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay. Draugr!
Oh!
Something's gotta open that gate. It in place. Clever. So
wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it!
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't. I...
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you! You're nothing to me!
Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Burn Mother's garden. And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.
Expected to be any different now that she's...
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. Troll it. Use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. The path ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened. So much better than us. So much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods. Like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave. My home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Point. Are you even trying? Come on already! So slow! not pain. Oh, stop. Real simple. Why are there two beds in here? A nerve, did I? Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. So soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will get out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way. Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Let's finish this.
Can't beat me!
Was he? He knew. find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
So much. I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
Why did he want us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Again, all right?
All right. Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay, nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge.
Sir.
That hanging bucket. An offering cap? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Fire?
Wait for my mark.
What, Robert?
Yeah!
our enemies, boy!
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Thanks.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Father, but these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Stay there.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. There's something up there!
Roger, to the left!
tired. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing? I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Ugh. Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can... can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
I did it.
Stay vigilant.
Yeah.
did it. Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Magic!
For an opening.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
Back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
This slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got something behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing.
To the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. See my wares again?
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I was thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight, until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Oh!
Trust I will not let us die.
Sealed by rune magic.
This way.
Hey, that could be valuable. Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. down. That's right. Still doesn't look like anything. That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy with my Bronc, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. Enemies ahead!
Oh!
Here. What does it say? Mjolnir. Fate. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Atreus, follow me. Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. She's kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
The lamb's cress, please. Time is critical. I beg you, without the lamb's cress from the garden, I won't be able to save him. Please hurry. Lambscrest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Can you help? I can't quite get it.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Himele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat! Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I'd asked her.
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water. Atreus, to me!